Deal tipping on Fofos, wrapped in Fofos. Tipping on Fofos, wrapped in Fofos. Tipping on Fofos. What's going down, Clutch?
What?
What up, what up, what up?
It's your boy Dup.
It's your boy Ross.
And we are in the
Clutch.
Hey. Back at y'all boys with another
Whoa. Digit.
You feel me?
Future. Life is good.
It's what?
Life is good.
It is what?
Life is good.
You gotta keep saying it's good. You gotta take the life off after the first time. But yeah, life is good. Featuring Drizzy
Drake.
You feel me?
Hey, let's give him a little bit of some backstory here. So, okay. Funny thing is,
filling this up.
We actually got a chance.
Ross is plugged in, man. I'll tell you that right now. Ross is plugged in these streets.
No.
So he's being modest.
Right? No, but we actually had a chance to actually hear the track before it officially dropped. Some people that
you plugged in with.
I wouldn't say I'm plugged in with, but I know they know Drake and his camp and his team or whatever. So they played it at the spot I go to in Houston called The Address. They was playing this exact song all the way through. And the funny thing is, when they was playing it, people weren't vibing out to it because they didn't really realize it was Drake and Future. Mm-hmm. They just weren't like vibing out to it. But I was vibing out to it. I'm like, yo, this is dope, bro. So I recorded it, sent it, showed Dub, bro. And the fact that he was vibing out to it just off of a recording, a video recording. It wasn't the whole song, but whatever part I was able to record, he was vibing out. So if we already know kind of the melody and stuff like that, it's because we actually heard the song.
Yeah.
So,
but he heard it way more than I did. But I'm going to give it a pure check out right now. It's number one trending on YouTube.
Yes.
I'm sure it's Drake and Future.
Yeah, they can't go wrong with that, bro. Can't.
But let's check out the video, man. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe down below. Make sure you follow your boys on Instagram. We have some new things that we're about to end up doing this coming week or two. So you got to be following us on Instagram if you have an Instagram.
All right, let's get into it. Life is good.
Mm-hmm. 5:30 in the morning. 5 a.m. in Toronto. Will he be?
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual.
Okay.
Niggas swear they passed us. They doing too much. Haven't done my taxes. I'm too turned up.
Hey.
Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts.
Hey.
Niggas caught me slipping once. Okay, so what?
I like that. Working on the weekend like usual.
Yeah.
Okay.
You acting like you haven't heard this before.
I haven't really heard it. I haven't heard it for real. I'm hearing it for the first time.
For real first time.
Like with the good audio. You was playing me like, you know, audio in the joint, you know what
I'm saying? Yeah.
So
it's different when you hear
to
it.
To hear the actual audio.
I'm liking everyday job. Hey, people out there that be doing the sanitation, man, they be out there early in the morning.
So
bro,
this is what Drake and Future look like if they was picking up trash. And it's funny, it's Friday, so they picked up trash today.
Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us.
Hey,
man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush. Say my day's a number, but I keep waking up. No, you see my text, baby, please say something. Wine by the glass, your man a cheapskate, huh? Niggas gotta move off my release day, huh?
Ooh. Ooh.
Bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about.
He said, bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about.
Watch your mouth, baby, got an ego twice.
Oh, it's supposed to be an Apple store.
I can never tell a
but
shit.
But it can't be
it
an
is
Apple
what
store.
It
yeah.
is. Said what I had to and did what I did. Never turn my back on MBG, God forbid. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist, doing front flips, giving you
haven't
my
seen
number.
That guy
don't
forever.
Hit me on no dumb shit. Working on a weekend like usual.
Everyday job.
Way off in the deep end like
you. Stain on his jeans. Is that a Jordan necklace?
Yeah, it look like it. Yeah, I like right. how he's Mechanic. Switching it up, like everyday jobs, people, you know what I'm saying? Working on the weekend like usual. Hey, I work this weekend too. You feel me?
Hey.
I do, so I'm going to be jamming this.
We working right now.
On the cool, so.
Usual.
Puzzle.
Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up.
Yeah.
Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what?
Hey.
Someone hit your block up, I tell you for
real,
us.
Real good.
Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush.
It's cool, plush. Man.
Got red bottoms on.
This beat switch up though.
Life is good.
Oh man.
You know what I mean?
$1,000
for the cheapest ring. Hold up. Finger, little bitch. I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain. Automata, bitch. Dropped $3 on the rain, called it Bennett truck, little bitch.
Hey.
I was in the trap serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since.
Hey.
Granted, she was standing right down while I catch play on the brick. Ooh, I made them little niggas go haywire, Taliban in this bitch. Ooh,
okay, they IT guys.
I done been down bad in them trenches, had to ride with that stick. Ooh, who gave you pills, who gave that?
You know damn well, Future don't know nothing about no goddamn servers and flipping switches and changing.
You're like, so what's this right here? What's this code right here? Oh, like, sir, I'm sorry. I thought you were the technician.
It's not syrup? No?
I thought just thought we was wired up.
Does Pluto Central lick?
See?
I like
how
they did that.
Too many convicts that enrolled me to play in this shit. Drowned with nonsense, get old summer spreading this bitch. Ooh, they had the counter light lighting it up, nigga, hand it back, get it. I'm on a PJ lighting it up, backwood full of sticky. Ooh, I'm trying to tote that Drake or London and it's extended. Ooh, they got dreads, nigga, good. How we gon' die for this shit? Ooh, yeah, I ride for my niggas, I lie for my bitch. Ooh, we some poor high class niggas.
Shit on fire,
I was at the band, though, got a penthouse for a closet. Ooh, it's like a shando, live on my neck, my
yeah,
I got pink toes.
Oh, 21. Oh, that's dope.
21.
Got promethazine in my blood and Percocet.
Man, I ain't gonna need front. This shit sitting in the middle of the hood. I've been serving fiends, get my racks. About to buy me some studio time, make me a song.
What?
Yeah.
For real?
I'm about to go big.
You can't spit. For real?
I got bars, fool.
Damn, some shit, you need a hard video.
If I do the video, you got to direct it. You got the vision.
Don't gas me
up. You're going to be bigger than Lil X. You see how his videos be popping, nigga.
$100,000 for the cheapest ring on the
bitch. They stupid,
I like
bro.
This, bro. I like they this. That stupid. Was XTV. I like this, bro.
I flew one out to Spain to be in my domain. I am all the bitch. Dropped $3 on the rain, called it Bennett truck, little bitch. I was in the trap, serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. That's by the time I call him Serene. I go tremendo for new fettuccine. All fat, don't care with the pinky. All fat, though, we order the Fiji. I'm in the loop with the voo. I'm in the loop with the woo.
Hey.
I put your face on the news. I put the puss on the shirt. After I murdered it, make him go shoot up the hearse. Cost me a quarter bird. Nigga's birthday and you a maniac, a fucking alien. How you spurting? Got that kitty cat on, having fun with that. Going Birkin.
He Mackie with one.
$100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch.
Hey.
I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, Automata, bitch. Ooh, dropped $3 on the rain, called it Bennett truck, little bitch. Ooh, I was in the trap,
Drake
is cocaine,
killing
always
dancing.
$100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. $100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch.
This whole slaps.
Nah,
bro.
That was lit.
This whole slap.
That was good. That was good. That was good. I just need one more.
Right.
No, I need one more. No, one more. One more. No, one more. Trust me. Please. One more. I swear. Just one more.
X. You always say X.
Exactly.
I think we need to change the lens.
Yeah, change it up.
We need a 35 mil.
35 mil, please.
Dog.
What do you want to do? You going again?
Yeah, one more time.
You're the boss. You're the boss.
This is so
all
funny,
right, guys,
bro.
Last looks. We're going again.
Roll camera. Playback.
They stupid,
$100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch.
Hey.
I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, Automata, bitch.
Hey. Oh, Michael made
it. $3 on the rain, call it Bennett truck, little bitch. Ooh. I was in the trap, serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since.
$100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. $100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. $100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. $100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch.
Nah, this is a mini movie.
This was dope. This was dope, man.
No, I was, man. I like the concept. I like the fact that, you know what I'm saying, working on the weekend as usual, going from job to job to job, showing you, bro, do your thing, man. You know, it's going to come to you. You feel me? It's some everyday people out here. Feel me?
I like this. I already liked the song beforehand, but now I've seen the video with it, and it just, the whole visual behind it. Drake and Future, bro, you can't go wrong with
that. And it was like a complete beat. Change.
Yeah, that beat switch up is something. It give you that.
I think it just kind of gave me both of them. You know what I'm saying?
What?
Like how it started off like Drake.
Yeah, yeah, and then that Future.
Future. How Future would. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm like, ugh. But,
y'all get the point. I don't know the song yet. I'm going to get better. But now, man, hey, if y'all like that video, man, you know what to do. Hit the thumbs up button down below, man. Please again, appreciate you guys for checking us out, man. We never, it never goes unnoticed. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Don't just watch. Support the homies by subscribing, like the video, comment down below if y'all feel like this video was flames or if it wasn't, and let us know. You know what I'm saying? Let us know if y'all think their next project together gonna be dope.
For sure.
Comment down below though. Come on, let's start a conversation. But if I don't know nothing else, y'all know who it is, and if you don't know, we in the clutch, baby.
Already.
Everything lit. Everything lit. The bitch better take a shot, she better not spit. The back will lit. The money we get. They doing the clown shit, but she know that we it. Ooh.